Imperial officer Crix Maydeen wishes to join the Rebel Alliance, but the Empire will do anything to stop him. Protect Corellia from destruction as Maydeen makes good his escape.
This is Luke Skywalker, go ahead.
I've received word an Imperial officer, Crix Maydeen, wants to defect. Apparently he has a lot of information on the Empire's military ground operation. I'm going to contact him after my meeting with the city officials in the Capitol Tower. Keep your eyes open for any sign of trouble.
Form up!
Picking up something strange on my scope.
I copy. Increase speed, full throttle.
Right with you, boss.
Maintain visual scanning.
Repeat, under attack. Get back here as soon as you can. Rogue group, we are under.
You heard him. Full throttle. Back to the city.
Rogue group, those bombers are heading straight for it. There are lots of innocent people in here.
Squadron, this is Crix Maydeen. The attack came before I could reach Riken, and I'm pinned down in the tech center. Can you get me out?
Affirmative. Luke, I've got my hands full.
Can you get them? Inbound fighter to 1013. Hold on, Wedge. Yeah! Han, Chewie, well, what are you doing here?
How you doing, kid? Thought I might give you a hand. This is my hometown, after all.
Maintain visual scanning.
We spotted an Imperial walker on approach to the Capitol Tower. Sir, we found some advanced
proton torpedoes.
Hey,
says we should start evacuating the people off the top of the Capitol Tower.
Use your harpoons and tow cables. Go for the legs. One more pass.
Rogues, I've got trouble over here. They just dropped a pair of scout walkers outside my building.
Thanks, Rogue Group. I'm clear.
General Reagan!
It's all right, Luke. You held them off long enough. We evacuated everyone just in time, thanks to Captain Solo and Chewbacca. That was never my favorite building anyway.